Did you know a butler helped Mohamed Al-Fayed fit into British society and become a gentleman? Sidney Johnson, once a valet to the Duke of Windsor, the former King Edward VIII, was hired by Al-Fayed as his valet. He went on to teach Al-Fayed about how to be a gentleman, helping him to get his suits tailored in the exact same way that King Edward would, and offering guidance on how to drink tea like the royals and shoot rifles like a king. He was his valet but became a lifelong and dear friend to Mohamed Al-Fayed.